Reading with Val.
Hi everyone, my name is Valerie. What would you do if you were trapped in a cave? Well, I would be super scared, and you're in there without any food or any blankets, any flashlights, nothing. Just one watch and water because the cave you're in is flooding. Super scary and deadly, but it can be an amazing story too. I cannot even express in words how great this book is and how much it captures the scene. The book is called All 13. It's such an amazing book by Christina Soontornvat. It is a nonfiction book, and I would rate this book a 10 out of 10. Christina Soontornvat also wrote A Wish in the Dark that is the setting is in Thailand, and this book setting is also in Thailand. And there's a little hook, says June 23rd, 2018. The boys should be approaching Sam Yaek, and that's the big cave, the three-way junction. But now there's a pool of swirling water that wasn't there before, completely blocking the way forward. The passage they came through is somewhere under the turbulent water, but they can't see it. Tam Luang is flooding. And Tam Luang is the cave that they're gonna be trapped in. In this book, there is a soccer team and their coach, and they are going on a bike ride, and they're just going through the caves of Tam Luang, which isn't usually like dangerous, and they've been there before, but they get trapped in because it starts to rain really hard in Thailand, in that place, and when it rains, it's game over. It floods and it's really turbulent. So they get trapped inside Tam Luang for a long time without food. And well, they have water, right? They drink water, but there's also the fear that they might drown in the water. And this is the part where they just entered and they see like the flood. And Coach Ek, the coach, gets out of the water dripping and chilled. He knows that if he used the word trapped, the boys could panic. He stays calm and explains that they won't be able to get out this way with the water so high. But if they wait, it will go down and then they will be able to swim out. The boys look at one another. They don't understand. They just came this way. How could have the water risen so quickly? These are the steps. The top picture are the steps leading up to the cave entrance, and at the bottom, it's the cave's like actual entrance. We can see that it already looks really scary. So it's a super scary book, I'm warning you, but it's super amazing too, and it's probably one of my favorite books in 2020. The team's name is the Wild Boars. Here they are. It's ages 11, like my age basically. And this is the guy that's 11. His name is Titan. I wouldn't survive like a day without food. It was estimated that 3 to 5 people would die. It's crazy and unbelievable that they actually got all 13 people out. It's just such an amazing book about this amazing adventure and how they get out of the cave, which is a super smart way. People all over the world that are really experienced to get inside the cave. They need the Thai Navy SEALs. They also need like the US like force, like military force, I think. But they need a lot of really, really like people who are really experienced divers that are gonna be helpful in this escape. One person even died in the mission. I'm just really sad that he died because people are volunteering to sacrifice their lives. Like, it's really dangerous, and there's like a probably like an 80% chance you might die. It's amazing how a lot of people, like everyone, people were like praying at their school and they're on news, and everyone's just praying and praying that they get out of the cave. It's such an amazing rescue, and I want to show you how many people, like how far, like how many people and what they needed to do. Like, here are some of the pictures that show you how much hard work. I also love the bond of the soccer team members, because they're really close and tight-knitted. They always do special activities together, like going in Tom Luang. Really like the connection, because you not only learn about the cave and the rescue, but you also learn about the boys and who's oldest, like their personality, who's funny, who's courageous, who's brave. And it's a really great experience to be reading this book, and I hope you guys will read this book too. I would recommend this book to kids between the ages 9 through 12. This is such an amazing book. And it's about hope, fear, and an amazing rescue. Thank you guys for watching, and I really hope you guys enjoy this book. Remember to read on, have fun, and dream big. See you guys later. Bye.